Hello, my name is Omar Tejeda. I'm a Salesforce administrator. I have been in this position now for about 6 months. My starting salary was $100,000 a year. I was actually initially offered a different position, but the starting salary was actually only about $75,000 a year. And I was able to negotiate that up to about $85,000 a year before I accepted my current role.